Remember, mold is everyone's problem.
You're back. That is you, isn't it? I can't quite focus my eyeballs.
Where's Sumner? And where is the manifold?
He was impatient. He wanted to pursue his own theory.
He took it and pushed me. Not hard, but it hurt my feelings.
What did Aruna say?
The Dominion soldiers were affected by some kind of reality decay as a result of their divide.
Reality shifting in unintended ways. As a result, they were
wobbly. Jelly that didn't quite set. Oh, that explains why I'm feeling oddly porous. It's not a great feeling. And none of my limbs work right.
We need Sumner back.
And the manifold. The generator of the effect must be part of the solution.
Do you know where he went?
He talked about needing a drink. Maybe the bar?
It's a start. How long do I have?
I smell burnt toast.
Not long. Please hurry.
I don't see Sumner anywhere, but there's Aruna.
Maybe she's seen him. You should ask.
Ah, freelancer. Let me guess. Looking for Matthias?
Yes, one of them.
He wanted a drink, but wasn't allowed in. He's been banned from the premises for months.
Great. So he's gone now.
I tried to talk to him about the samples you found, but he didn't seem interested. He was always easily distracted, but never rude. He was odd.
It's complicated. That one, Sumner, appears to be the abrasive side of Matthias.
We should find him. I don't know how quickly the reality decay could set in.
Got it. What now? I don't see Sumner anywhere.
He might still have his link on him.
Connect us.
I can sense the link, but I can't seem to make the connection. But I can track him. Got him. He's by the forge.
What do you think would make that kind of mark?
You said Sumner was here. I don't see him.
No? Let me check the forge records. Ah, looks like he took a javelin. Can he do that? Can he even operate one?
Not well, I imagine.
He has likely left the fort by now. You should go after him when you can, in case of trouble.
I'm tracking Sumner's position. Do you see it?
Yes, going after him.
Have you found Sumner yet?
He left the fort. I'm trying to get to him.
Hurry. Maddie's lost the ability to perceive time and space normally.
What?
It's complicated.
I'll go as fast as I can.
Looks like he's stopped. You should be able to catch up. I'm sensing something. Scars. To attack. Do you think they ambushed Sumner?
Wouldn't rule it out.
He must be in the area, but he might be hurt or worse. We need to find him, quickly. Tell me that's not what I think it is. Sumner's not in the crashed suit. He must have taken it off for some reason.
Hello? Freelancer, is that you?
Sumner? Matthias?
Yes, it's me. Bloody scars, I knew I couldn't take them and there was a crack in the rock.
And you couldn't fit into it while wearing a javelin.
Wait, I think this passage leads me to the ruin I was looking for. I'll keep going.
Stay where you are.
I can handle myself and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet me inside.
Ugh.
I'm sending you a location. All the maps mark it as a subterranean passageway. It could lead to the cave network that Sumner's trapped in. Was that Sumner?
He's trapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs have liquefied. Yeah.
Major organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the manifold and Sumner as soon as you can. I'm a cipher, not some kind of cavern oracle.
I guess there's only one way to find out.
Thank you. need time. A titan? No, more than one titan. Three titans. Wait.
Leave it to me and fix that relic. We need to get back to the others.